Hello everyone, this is East, and welcome back to Hyperdevotion Noire. So, where we left off, we just beat up Wynn and brought her back to Sis after she was making love through a ball. Quite literally, without any of the graphics. So, we're gonna move on with this part of the chapter, and go in, where am I going? I have not touched this game in a while. To go beat up Lady Wark. Can't actually remember why we're going. Lady Wark has lost it. Now's the time to defeat her and force her to comply. Well, that sounds absolutely fantastic. So, we are going... Where are we going? Lady Wark City. Right between Lash Station and Lean... Not Lean Box, I'm Lowy. Where is Lean Box on this map? Way up the top. Alright, so... Haven't played this in a little while. Just played a little bit to get all the current open missions done.
なるほど.
I think that's the first time Hestie's appeared in anything in forever. Don't know why. But anyways, where is the ultra button once I find that? Hey, I got one girl.
さすがイス。冴えてる。で、take too long
if she stopped.
いろいろな方法があるらしいのですが、どれもちょっと時間がかかりすぎます。ですが、一番早くて簡単な方法がありました。Whoa,
one solution. Hit them.
はい、とても簡単な方法ですよ。現在過剰に発生している伝説の木の力を吸収してしまうこと。Suck
it out.
それだけです。How?
力を吸収ね。
そう言うけど、簡単なことじゃないわよ。それも結局大掛かりな準備が必要じゃん。そんなことないわ。だってあの地方にはレディーワークがいるもの。そういうことです。彼女の力を借りれば伝説の木も一時的に落ち着くでしょう。なるほど。
その間に大陸のシェアを元に戻せば解決ってことね。ならすぐに向かいましょう。And
move out!
Huzzah!
Hello.
ダメですわ、そんなの。私の趣味じゃありませんもの。And
rejected!
そんなことを言っている時ではありません。伝説の木が放置されれば、この年だってどうなるかは…
知らない。だって最悪その時に私がやればいいんでしょ。そんな身勝手な。身勝手で何が悪いのよ。自分で何とかできないなら最初からなければいいじゃない。It's a super casual way of brushing it off。私は年齢のせいで頭も固くなるのね。Less
flexible of age.
そこの貧乳女神、私に何か言ったかしら？
Oh, this is gonna be war.
貧乳女神、吹っ飛ばされてえのか、このクソババ！
Oh, this is gonna be war.
クソババ！ この私をババ扱いですって？
どこから見たって、ババ臭さが消えてないんだよ、クソババ！
<笑>今謝れば許してあげないこともないですわよ。確かにレディーワックといえば武将の中でも古参、見た目に反してその年齢も。そこ勝手な妄想で決めつけないでくれるかしら。
そう言われましても仕方ないですわよね。適当なこと言い上がりますのね。私を侮辱しやがっていますの。あ、怒る年上がー。クソクソクソクソ。Basically wrinkles.
あら、ダメですわよ、ネプテューヌ。
そうですわよ。そうやってしっかり私の魅力を。
もう少しババ臭く笑わないと。
ああ、そっか。
堪忍袋の尾が切れましたわ。あなたたちの力もらいますわよ。
Alright, it's war apparently.
乗ってきたわね。なら、あなたが負けたら代わりに伝説の木の力なんとかしてもらうわよ。
いいですわよ。でも負けるのはあなたたちですわ、小娘。
And she's fully speaking like an old lady now.Okay.
これ作戦なんだよね。
レディーバッグを乗せて勝負させる。この方法が昔から手っ取り早いんですのよ。
でもレディーバッグは武将としてはトップクラスの強さを持ってる。気を抜いたら本当にやられるわ。
Whoa.
さあ、ここで負けたら意味ないわ。全力で行くわよ。
So we're going all out.
やられませんわ。やらせませんわ。あなたたちの力、まとめて平らげて差し上げますわ。
She's going all crazy here. Alright. Lady Wok. I guess she's old because Pac-Man is an old as hell game.Elders of Generals, not even held back there. Warp points, whoa! You're still able to attack or heal yourself post-warp, so use that knowledge to your advantage. So you can just like pop in and do something. With Lady Wax so high above ground level, reaching her will prove difficult unless you get people to jump like crazy. But they finally tell you to use crates to like maneuver. The advice that she is enraged and her action will be volatile while in such a state.So that means she's got like, I think provoked, status alignment on or something. Alright, defeat Lady Wok, and then do stuff. Alright, so let's just do a quick share. I need to assign some units first. So for most part that I learned about this game is that you're supposed to use your later units as they come, because they're the only ones that equipment is changing. But, let's see.You don't know you can jump, which is kind of a problem. Alright, you and you, but I need jumping power. Alright, let's have a look. So, these people warp everywhere. Wait. Wow. Okay, she's like way up there, even though this is a free jump. Tiara can make that.Wait, is there a warp up here? No, there isn't. So, my two choices are to either, transform and fly up there, or I have to make a box staircase up there. And this corner has to be my entry point because it's the lowest spot. So basically I can't throw boxes at people's heads even though it does so much freaking damage, so... Basically, I need you, and you, because you can actually throw, and I'm pretty sure no one else in this damn game can throw for absolute shit. Free. I mean, Sting can throw. Oh, you can throw. Okay, Ruka can throw 4. And Mori can throw 4. And Puna can throw 4. 3. 2, 2. Oh, they actually only have 3. Alright, so I want. What was it? I want jumpers in here, and then I want.Maru and Luke and one other person. If I want to shoot upwards, I probably want Puna. Because magic can fly, that doesn't matter. Actually, the people that throw have to go right towards the box. How do I even get across there? I have to warp across there, so can I...Either throw the boxes over the ledge, I think. Which sounds absolutely crazy. Hmm. Alright, let's begin. Actually, I didn't take a good look at Lady Walk over here. Alright, people get check units, enemy info, and you. Level 40, although apt as stats, a power food stick. Look at that cherry on her. Cherry strap, guardian seal, and abilities, skill info. Ah, she's got magic attack, so she can shoot straight down. That's gonna be annoying. Oh my god. She can warp. One of each. Consumes. Huh. Move plus one, jump plus one. Engulf the enemy's HP. So 25% health, 50% chance of inflict dizzy. She's got like a whole set of moves as well. She's kind of annoying. Can I not look at the pack and eat? Oh great, that's a huge ass area. They can fire pretty damn far as well. So she's all about draining. Okay, that's a bit interesting. Omega Bomb! That would be probably super overkill.
Let's do that.
And then we're gonna start moving white.
Oh! I'm
kinda actually worried about how far Lady Walk can fire though. That's really kinda nerve wracking. I think the last version everyone else can move. Yeah, that's way better. I think that's fine.
Susumeba ii no ne?
You sure you can shoot, can't you?
Ada, arigato. Koko ga dare no shima ka
nante. Drop sake on the head. And bam! Alright, you people can move forward.
Makasenasai!
Just whack it, the accuracy's a little low.
Ukenasai!
The very small occasion you use regular attacks. She won't level these things. Really sucks. I'm still actually high level, but the enemy boss stats are like kind of ridiculous. I don't even know how these. They can't throw the thing across. If I need those, I'm gonna have something else come back through when I pick them up. But I have all my things that can throw walking the same way, because I'm intelligent. That's nice, she just lines up with a block and then whacks me. Whoa! Ow! I'm probably reaching a point where I should be a bit more careful about just like running in there. I do kind of just like walk into- Oh, okay, so we can carry a box across. This side! Only this side! Of course, they're screwy like that. Alright, knockback. Fire magic. I mean, it'll kill the thing, but it costs 105. Alright. Do that. Blow them up. Realistically, you'll just be switching people in and out anyway, so... shouldn't be too much of a problem. You run out of SP partway through a fight. Whoa, overkill. Want you to recover. Can I see your status? Doesn't kill snatchers. Can I do it to you? I can. I remember what. I really don't know what that status effect does. It's kind of awkward. What are you up? No, that's another one. Can you range attack at all? Yeah, alright, that works. Another one! Overkill! Alright, what's happening over here? Take that!
Soul's combination!
And whack you! Okay, that hurt you a lot. Can I just hit it? I wonder if I carry the box through the wall. I haven't tried it. I need to try that. Aging romanticism. Alright, we're done with this turn. The fact that she's just up there really worries me. Jeez. 8-bit. That's pretty nice. It has so much range. Alright, what do I want to do here?
あっちです!
It's an Armageddon!
幸せです!
Because I should be using these moves more often because it's super easy to charge up. And it comes! Yeah! It's not so much range, it's just easy to use. Okay, that's a double kill. Get rid of those ones. We need to go get these boxes now. It's on top of the box! Are you serious? Can I even reach it? Wow, man. I need a magic user. You're a magic user, so please come in. Get the hell out of here, dizzy person. I need to get in line with it, so you go to the yellow square.
こちらですわね.
And you get over here. I knock that thing off there so I can pick up the box.
いい気分ですわ。みんなまとめて串刺しですわ.
Then we'll, guess we'll start trying to go over the wall. Once we get that box, so that's kind of what I'm aiming for right now.
I'll
open that chest, but I can't open the chest over there. Let's go up through it, actually. Now to find out if I can carry these boxes through. Can I lift the box up from over here? Lift! Use those muscles! I'm presuming I can't like throw the box onto the wall either, so... Oh, you're coming down! Thank you! And I think we're ready. Can I lift this
up? Let's go!
Whoops. Oh, we would jump over there. Alright, just hold that there, thanks. It's just like, yeah, just hold that up for a moment. Thank you. Flame bomb. Alright, you open the chest since your strong is this. Haven't forgotten that. Elemental. What do you call it? Wheel? I guess it's a wheel. Alright. Come over here, wait. Alright, can I. God, I don't really want to put her through the portal first, though. I need Tiara to be able to go through the portal. Or at least have her through the portal otherwise. Where's that electric one? That's a regular chest. Use those muscles, yeah! Hey, he's coming over towards me, kind of. Just like using the hell out of Puna's attacks because she can just have them fly. Alright, get over there.
Susumimashouka, arei naru chouyaku desu!
Alright, bring you over first. Ow. There's a gap there. I still don't believe people are watching the actual thing. The path thing. Because I'm apparently retarded. But
you
can do this now. Flame bomb! I spam these attacks like crazy.
Bam!
And we'll just blow you up now. Alright, goodbye. That's the last enemy on that side before Lady Walk. You know, the funniest thing would be if I could just throw boxes and kill Lady Walk with boxes. I mean, she's got 2,800 health, that's probably not very feasible, but that would be hilarious. Alright. Thank you. Bring the box through. Oh my god, put the whole box with me. Holy shit, that's crazy. Hey! Alright, I was not even that down here. Alright, I'm gonna wait for Tiara to get through the blocking the portals right now. Alright, now to make a staircase. I mean, I guess I like... I need to toss this here, right? And then... but if you could jump a 2... Oh, no, I could only jump a 1. That's gonna be quite a big staircase. How's this gonna work? I'm gonna like spend like so much time building this staircase.
Mm-hmm.
That's the correct way to get up there. Oh wow, there's like another gap like right around my face. And then the next shadow to come through. Is I still standing there? Look at that here. Should probably just start launching attacks at open doors. That's one hell of a jump. Oh, she's attacking. Is that gonna hurt me a lot? Oh, jeez. Alright, Compa, you're up. While I'm still building this goddamn staircase. Actually, wait. Check units. Yeah, most people can only jump on one, so I have to be able to. I need a second big box on top of this. Throw that up there. Oh, wow, that's cool. Come down here. That's one hell of a face while carrying a box. Throw that here. Lift this up. Toss this over here. Wow. I need you to heal. First aid! Not gonna be enough. Well, if it really comes down to it, I'll just revive you. Lift. Toss. Alright, try that. Look how much he's just going to spend
the attacks down.
Is that a nuke? That's one hell of a face. Oh, that ain't good. Well, since conveniently, I have a lot of people to throw in and out, so that's actually probably kind of good for me. Alright, So first we need to get this out of the way. And toss it over here. And then we need to come over here. Lift this up and toss it over here. And then we're gonna come over here actually. And, do I have to revive her away? Oh my god. Which one was the close one? Was this one? Or that one? Well, either way, you're gonna come back up. Over here, so that's still that full number of units. That's a really weird way to revive someone. Alright. Start running, I guess. And might just kinda wanna get you out of here as well. Who can jump? Not that high though. Well, you can jump that high. Holy shit. Oh no, you can't. He's running all the way around. Do that.
くすぶったい。これで伝説的に強くなっちゃうからね。
Jumping up there. Just gotta jump all the way up there. Yeah, most people only have a jump of one, so it's not really hard to get up there. I don't think you can get up there. Well, you can, kind of. Not really. Can I ask you? Was she. Yeah, very neutral. She's just gonna sit there, isn't she? Oh wow.
She's
just gonna keep nuking me. Ow. Oh jeez. I stopped the upper one there. You know what? We're gonna come up here. And we're gonna tell you to get the bloody hell down from there. Get down! Okay, that really hurt me a lot. How's Tiara doing? I remember you have like a super ultra cure if I need it. Super ultra cure! Because we need something to do an ultra cure and make it super. Alright. Transform! And just fly up there! Screw walking. Over here then! Take that! Take that! Can I actually like... fire or healing up there? Not far enough, right? Should probably just like spray out a bit so that I'm not standing in the clump. In a way, I should probably back Compa out of there, but I think rest again is sort of fine. That should be fine. Alright, you. Physical attacks. I think our lady watch magic because she can fire at kind of random ranges. Alright, in the turn. Again. Okay. Oh jeez. And she drains like every with like everything. It's really annoying. Hey! Get the hell down from there! Alright, we got her down. We got a lot of health to work through. You know, she's actually rapidly running out of SP, so we can actually just tank the rest of like everything. We'll actually be fine. Thing is about this game is that your moves ain't cheap, like, they're freaking expensive. So, if it comes down to it, you can actually just wait for someone to run themselves out of the SP.
Got you.
I need to hit you harder. Struck the stats a bit if possible. Random explosion effects. Don't know where those came from. What kind of crazy pop is this? Turn this way. I think he actually has some range attacks. That's not a very strong hit. 350 is not much. But it's something.